Now, bring it on! Good job.
Gotcha!
That was good.
Thanks, instructor. For the honor of Schleiden.
Thank you.
Oh, I see fish in the water.
There.
Got a bite. Nice. Not bad at all.
There.
Got a bite. This is promising. It's a whopper.
Let's begin. That's unfortunate.
On your way back, too.
Hey there, Toa, Celine. You two together is quite the rare sight.
I suppose it is now that you mention it.
I guess so. It took quite some effort on her part to convince everyone to let a talking cat stay here.
I see. Thank you for taking the time to do all that.
It didn't take any time. Just had to do a few quick chats with people at the campus and in town. Just make sure you don't let any visitors catch you talking, okay, Celine?
Yeah, I know that. I've been hiding myself with Emma for years now. I wouldn't make such an amateurish.
Holy crap, a talking cat!
Meow! Wait a second.
I know you weren't expecting me, Reen.
Good day to you, Toa. Celine.
Elise! And is that...
Sorry about that. Looks like I got you good.
George!
Long time no see, Toa. And how's it hanging, Reen? Celine? I happened to run into your sister on the train from Heimdall.
Thank you.
Looks like you've kept this place clean. Though the building itself may be old, everything inside is well organized. Yes, I can tell. However, the hard-to-reach spots could use some attention. Oh, I know. Don't worry, I'll give your room a thorough cleaning tomorrow. There should be no problems, provided I get back by evening. Knowing you, you'll be working even on your off days, am I right? I don't intend to get in the way of you helping out your school or your students. I came to visit and volunteered to help out of my own free will, so please go about your business as usual. I accept your conditions. Oh, and Rin? Here are the letters from Father and Master Yoon. Those letters weren't sent to me through the post office, but a shipping company. Perhaps he did it for your sake. Rin? Did something happen between you and Father? When you came home at the end of last year, there seemed to be something off between the two of you. I can't imagine what it might be, but did something happen at the end of the Civil War? And could that something have led to a rift between you and Father?
I'm glad to finally see you again, my son. You've grown into a fine young man. Indeed, the Empire will soon know of the Ashen Chevalier, the hero whose brave deeds allowed us to reclaim the capital.
Right. Huh?
Excuse us?
Everyone!
We just finished getting the bed all set up.
I went and brought back some extra pajamas, too.
Told you he sends us.
Oh, don't act like you weren't just as curious as the rest of us, Altina. The Schwarzer siblings alone together. A forbidden delight sweeter than the finest confection.
Musée!
Ah, that's it! It's been so long since you've scolded me like that, Elise!
You're all making way too much racket. Don't go around shouting in the halls. I'm trying to take a catnap here and... Ow! What do you think you're doing?
You should join us, Celine. There are so many things I need to ask you.
Good thinking. I'm sure Celine has plenty of juicy details about our instructor's school days.
Juicy details? Oh, we're gonna have so much fun tonight.
Well, on that note, good night, Rin.
I want you to take in a child. You must cut all ties with me and never speak a word of this to that child. I'm sorry, Teo. You're the only one I can turn to.
Here are today's requests.